Hi guys, this is Kelvin, and you're watching Huan Traveler. In this video, I will be visiting a very unique store in Taiwan called HARD OFF. It is a Japan reuse store, or in Singapore, we could refer to as the second-hand store, that basically buys unwanted items from customers and put them out for sale. I will be visiting the branch located at Taoyuan Zhongli. It is located directly opposite of the Colour 4, making this area an ideal place to hunt for goods. So, let's start treasure hunting! The moment you enter the store, you will be greeted by luxury watches in display cabinet. There is also a whole row of display cabinet showcasing bags and accessories from brands like Gucci and LV. They also offer branded items like Coach at more affordable prices. But you will need to check the condition of this item carefully before purchasing. You can really find a variety of products here. I really like this kind of store, as you never know what kind of treasure you can find. If you know of any good secondhand store in Singapore, you can recommend in the comments below. We have come to the end of the video. If you like my video, please hit the like button, share button, and subscribe button. Thanks for watching. Bye.